You see, there's always a new start. You know, when Paji played his first test match, you know, that was his first test match. So I think what's important is that they've got a fair amount of exposure. If not test cricket, then, you know, they've played quite a few ODIs outside of India. And that always helps you assess the pace and the bounce of the wicket. And when you go into a new place, you know how quickly you adjust. So I think it will be a new challenge for all of them. And at the same time, it's a learning curve. You know, it's the first time they will be going there. And they'll learn a lot, you know, out of this series. Well, pace battery का आंसर तो आप लास्ट प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस से देख लीजिए. हर बार जैसे ही हम इंडिया से बाहर जाने वाले होते हैं तो सेम क्वेश्चन होता है. तो मेरे पास कोई नया आंसर नहीं है. यू नो, आंसर विल बी द सेम. और जहाँ तक इंडिया इंडिया और साउथ अफ्रीका के सीरीज़ की बात की जाए तो दोनों ही काफ़ी वेल पोजिशनड टीम है. अगर आप देखें तो ODIs में हम और टेस्ट सीरीज टेस्ट मैचेज में वो. सो आई थिंक काफ़ी अच्छा कॉन्टेस्ट होगा. एंड ODIs पहले होने के कारण यू नो हमें थोड़ा टाइम मिलेगा एडजस्ट होने के लिए. एंड देन एट द एंड विल प्ले द टेस्ट सीरीज. सो थोड़ा टाइम है हमारे पास टू एडजस्ट एंड यू नो गेट रेडी विद द सीरीज. ओवरऑल बैटिंग प्लेयर्स दोनों ही टीम में है. सो ओवरऑल इट लुक्स एज इफ यू नो काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग सीरीज रहेगी. आई थिंक जब भी इंडियन टीम कहीं खेलने जाती है, चाहे हम होम में खेल रहे हों चाहे हम अवे मैचेस के लिए खेल रहे हों, ऑलवेज यू नो ऐसी बात करने से थोड़ा इंटरेस्ट बढ़ जाता है. यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज गुड. जब भी मुझे याद है हम किसी भी टीम के अगेंस्ट खेलें, अगर हम आयरलैंड के अगेंस्ट भी खेलते हैं तो ऐसा बोला जाता है कि यू नो दे आर द अंडरडॉग. सो आपको ऐसा कुछ प्रेशर लग रहा है कि सिर्फ आपको ही ये मैच जीतना है. सो आई थिंक प्रेशर गोज़ हैंड इन हैंड विद द इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम. डजेंट मैटर हम इंडिया में खेल रहे हो या इंडिया के बाहर खेल रहे हो. जैसा कि आपने बोला कि हम बहुत ही अच्छे फॉर्म से गुजर रहे हैं, सब कोई काफ़ी अच्छा कर रहे हैं. सो विल टेक दैट कॉन्फिडेंस फॉरवर्ड. एंड साउथ अफ्रीका जाके उनकी बहुत ही अच्छी टीम है. अगर आप बैलेंस की बात की जाए तो ODI में या टेस्ट क्रिकेट में यू नो उनकी टीम एक ऐसी टीम है जो बहुत ही बैलेंस्ड लगती है, बिकॉज दे हैव अ जेन्युइन ऑलराउंडर इन देयर टीम, जिसके कारण यू नो उनका स्ट्रेंथ काफ़ी बढ़ जाता है. सो ओवरऑल जैसा कि मैंने बोला, काफ़ी एक्साइटिंग सीरीज रहेगी. हमारे यंगस्टर्स के लिए भी एक बहुत ही बड़ा फेज रहेगा जहाँ पे वो सीखेंगे काफ़ी कुछ. And at the same time, it will be a good platform to express themselves. Oh. They're fast bowlers. They exactly know which length to bowl. You know, what are the key areas where they need to bowl. So I feel the batsmen will have to quickly adjust to the bounce of the wicket. You know, see which are the deliveries then that they can actually leave and push the bowlers to bowl at them rather than going, you know, to the bowler. So I think that will be a key factor. But of course, starting with the ODIs, it always helps that, you know, you go in, you have to play your shots. So you get, you know, rid of the nerve factor initially. So it's good that we'll be playing 3 ODIs initially. Then, you know, the guys will be playing their shots and, you know, expressing themselves. And then we'll carry that, you know, into the test series as well. And the good thing is, you know, we don't have many changes when you compare the test squad to the ODI squad. But again, you know, it's not any individual, whoever bats at that slot, you know, what's important is not to put that pressure on the individual saying, you know, he's replacing Sachin Tendulkar. There's no one replacing anyone. You know, he's bringing his own character into the side. Who will bat at 4 as of now, we have not decided. You know, there's hardly any break to decide as to who will bat at 4. But again, every slot, you know, especially if you're talking about test cricket, you know, it's an important slot. You know, the top 2 openers, the number 3, number 4. I think they have their own importance, and you know it's a setup that's given by them, you know, that really helps the team, you know, score big runs and put runs on the board and give the bowlers that extra help that they can, you know, afford to try a few other few things, you know, that needs to be tried. So overall, I don't know who will bat at 4, but you know there won't be anyone who will be replacing the individual who is, you know, who is not batting at 4. Well, it's very important that you start making them play. Otherwise, after 5 years also, we'll be saying the same thing. They don't have much experience outside India. So, you know, everybody starts from scratch. You know, even the greatest of cricketers, spinner or fast bowler or proper batsman, you know, they always start from scratch. So, We'll have to see. Maybe he turns out to be brilliant outside India. You know, his stats may become better than what he already has in India. So, you know, that's something. Unless you don't see an individual go out there and, you know, fight it out, you won't really get to know, you know, how good he is.